Hello, what is up? Welcome, children and adults. It's time for another episode. Okay, let me not botch my intro. It's time for another episode of the NemNemNem Gaming Genshin Impact stream. You're with your boy, Nemu. And of course, it's a Thursday and I'm wearing a new outfit. Hello. Hey, Taurus, thank you very much for tuning in, bruh. Or sis? Can't remember. Sorry. Yes, we are currently live and I'm late, I'm sorry. I keep apologizing for my lateness, but I think tonight was intentional.
Osmanthus wine tastes the same.
I was actually working though. Sorry about that. But nice outfit, yes. You know why? Yeah, let's explain the outfit when we get more viewers though, but yeah. This is nice. It's in support for our for our brothers and sisters in the Ukraine. That was an unjust invasion by Russia though, so yeah. We're not political, but we support them though. That's it. And Hyber wants to create an outfit with the military shit. Wait, Aki and Papi Eman, thank you very much for tuning in. No, this is actually a military outfit inspired because we support the Ukraine and their independence, by the way. Hey, Shin Midori, thank you very much for tuning in. Good evening. What's up, guys? How are you? I'm sorry I'm late, but I'm really not. I was working. We're doing our month end tonight. So our month start is tomorrow. And, you know, being in finance, it's kind of shit, but can't complain. Yeah, we do everything here, preset domains, on Sunday, I think. Yeah, I think that I noted this for Sunday. Okay, we're gonna finish our Abyss, and then we're gonna create custom domains, yeah? Anyway.
Both are made.
Lol, the Archon 2 is not late tonight. Really? Yeah, cool! And those that happy do my domain. Ah, wait, let's do our resin first. Stay a while. to keep the ball rolling, all right? And then, Papi Eman, just plop down your domain ID so I can jump into it, okay? The late Silo the Archon. Yeah, it's like 15 minutes, right? Hey, Eman, your domain is easy to quit. God, I mean that it's hard in me. Wait lang, ah. I want to test that out, bro. Don't spoil it yet. Can I enter via your, ano? Can I enter via... Oh, it's on Discord. Okay. Hey, Shannon, try my domain. Excuse me. Hey, what's up, Papi Ether? Thank you very much for tuning in, yo. Hello, hello. Same Sunday ko pa din gagawin niya sa akin. Kailan ba end? The domain ends, I think, on Tuesday, yeah? Well, whenever Miko is out. Once Miko gets out, that's the end of the event. Let's go. Oh, yun. Papi Eman, thank you very much for pinging in your domain ID. We'll do that later. Should I do it before or after I do Abyss? When you streamed yesterday, I was already sleeping. Damn it. No, Papi Robert, it's fine. I'm sorry. I'm late. I will be a bit late until tomorrow because we're doing our month ends in the office. So, you know, it's all money stuff. Money. And it's my job, my actual day job. So I really can't Skype that off that much, eh, no? Bomb. Where's the witch? It's not a spoil, but it's difficulty is placed before you enter. But how did they rate the difficulty, though? Let's make curious answer. Let us not fuck! How did they rate the difficulty? Is it because everybody failed when they entered? Is that it?
Beg for mercy. Shudder. Crush.
Even with my shielder and my healer, I still died. Anyari ka.
Beg for mercy. Shine down.
Yeah, let's try Papi Emin's domain in a bit, and then we'll do Spiral Abyss, and then I'll do my own domain. You're not in your team, then, like Super Mario shit. Condensed. Aki was saying, I know month end reports, kung kailan month end saka. Yeah, can't they do just like quarterly reports or something? Is the money gonna go anywhere? Really? Oi, Shimenawa Elemental Mastery. This is rare, huh? Oh, Papi, could you try mine too? Sige, Papi Aether, thank you very much for offering. Give me the IDs later. Before we do Spiral Abyss, I'm gonna finish all y'all. Everyone who's done with the crafting. I'm sorry, but everything is recorded on YouTube though. I upload that shit for your convenience. Well, my convenience, because fucking Twitch has only a 2-week lifespan for videos.
Vengeance will be mine. I condemn you.
Pota.
Crush. There is no escape.
Quake.
Shudder.
Fuck you, Mr. Wizard. No difficulty and high difficulty. And no. Oh, really? How do they rate it, though? Does the creator rate it, or do the challengers rate it? I'm not sure. That's what I was asking. Wait, why is my eyes non-responsive though? Sinkit ako ngayon eh. My avatar should reflect that though. Here's the two domains I have, easy and hard. Sige, let's do that. Let's do Papi Emin's first. Let's domain that shit. Oi, HP. Blap. Fuck, that sucks. Okay, sa leg ko. Anyone has noticed the sudden temperature shift? Dude, ang init na ngayon, ha? I'm having some pretty fucking bad migraines again. Baka what happened last year happens again this year. I thought I had coronavirus when in fact it's just seasonal flu. Putang ina.
Shine down.
Rise.
Shudder. Blood of frost. Rack and ruin.
Oi, come here, bitch.
More speed.
Yeah, init na nga. You like the domain and star favorite. Ah. Malamig pa dyan, Shin Midori. That's very nice. And manginggit ka pa. But yeah, I was actually working around noon time. It was like 34 degrees. Putang ina, 34 degrees Celsius is like a warm cup of noodles. Well, lukewarm. Pero dude, the heat is abnormally high tonight. I mean today. Not tonight though, it's a bit chilly. Malamig din dito sa Japan. Ulul. Saan ka? I keep saying ulul though. I wonder where I got that from. This. Have you ever heard yourself speak and then just some expressions doesn't come to you naturally, but you think you got it from someone? Where did I hear that ulul? I've been saying it for the past month and a half, eh?
Stabilize! Order guide!
Oh, and by the way, did you see? The next banners are Kokomi and Dano. Bride and Shogun.
Oh, of Adept Eye Tricks.
Crush!
Vengeance will be mine! Eye for an eye! More speed.
Huh? He didn't die. Oh, why are you climbing, bitch? You know, they really need to have an option whether you climb or not. Because that shit's annoying, yo. Like the charot. Yeah, dude, charot. It just disappeared, right? I keep saying charot previously. Charot.
Shudder.
Now I keep saying, I wonder who I get these from. You don't use fans, you're all the natural and mosquitoes that's pissing me off. Wait, are you in Baguio? Is this a guessing game, Shin Midori? Pero you have to admit, no? The stream quality and the actual delay on Twitch is very, very minimal here, eh? The stream quality is excellent. I'm watching it now on mobile. Ang ganda, gago. Oh, ah, dude! Attack with damage and energy recharge? Digit ba to? Lock. Okay. I got taken aback there, but yeah. Let's see if we have the Mora to support our Luho of rolling for artifacts. Bagal? Alright, I need to keep my resin ball rolling. So let's convert this to condensed. That's HP percent last subset. Malay mo, it goes another way. Mag crit rate? Or crit damage? Was that crit damage? I didn't see, sorry. Happy Eman talaga, no? Wala ka nang sinabing maganda. Puro ano, kapahamakan. It's all endangerment. I recently learned that kapahamakan is endangerment, by the way. Okay, who was I leveling up yesterday? Fuck, I forgot. Okay, this is Shingcho, right? Okay, who in the fuckity fuck was I leveling up? Hiko? Okay, so yeah, it was Miko. Crit damage. Shit. Shingchu? No, my Shingchu is all good. He built like a tank, yo. Ang taas ng dip niya, gago. Yeah, let's level up more Miko. Miko. What's a good snack tonight? I'm feeling a bit hungry. Thank God it went to attack, fucker. I mean, ER, I can't complain as well. But yeah, go to attack, please. Attack, no. Def, yeah, sure. Def, yeah, sure. Crit damage, HP, def, yeah, sure. HP, EM, yeah, we need to keep this. And def. What a time to be alive. And wait, talents. I don't have scrolls though. That sucks. Anyway, we are currently 15 minutes into the stream. Thank you very much for tuning in. And let's do this commission first. Papi Robert, what's up? You say Papi, I say what's up. Papi, what's up? Wait lang. Let me just get the supplies though. Supplies. I'm eating right now popcorn as a snack. Dude, you know that's corn, right? And corn just stocks up as carbs on your body, even if it's fried, Bobby. I just hope you don't get like the buttered ones, because that's bad for your heart, bro. But if you do get the buttered ones, get the unsalted butter. Parang unsalted buttered popcorns are a bit healthy, but not really. Hindi pa tapos na win ko because the game won't let me do my thing. What is your thing, Shin Midori? Escort service, the transfer balloon. Transport balloon, I mean.
Here we go!
Gather!
Oi! Yeah, I know, but mostly I eat them every other night. Why, dude? You know what? That's the worst thing about having wisdom teeth not taking out. It just... The popcorn kernels just get stuck there, bro. It's like... Blah. Punk. Punk. Every time, dude. Every time I eat popcorn, so... Oh, by the way!
Stabilize.
Quick shout out to Alert Level 1. They make you eat pop. I mean, they allow you to eat popcorn now on movie theaters. So, you know, I think that's a plus, maybe? Because Hi-Bear and I were watching Spider-Man, and, you know, I was so desperate for popcorn. But they won't allow us to get some in. The bastards. Yeah, I know. But I can eat a lot of rice. That's just potatoes, Papi. You know that potatoes have different starch on it? I did not know that before, but now I do. And McDonald's potatoes are very starchy.
Let's light it up.
So if you plan to bulk up, eat lots of McDonald's. If you plan to eat the potatoes with the less starch. That's another nim health fact for you. Even my faves can kill MERS. Can kill MER? Stuck in my throat? What? Bilisan mo, mamatay na yung balloon ko, gago, tangina. Betlog, walang tinamaan, gago. Alam niyo yung tangina yung dalawa kayo? Hey, Mandy May, thank you very much for tuning in. Good morning. Hello, hello. What is up? What is up, my dear Canadian friend? Support Ukraine, by the way. We stand in solidarity with our brothers and sisters from the Ukraine, and I hope they resolve this with less violence and less bloodshed. Galit na galit. Yeah, dude. The Russian president is an idiot! Because if the... did you know that the Russian currency is now less than Robux? I saw that on what do you call that social media earlier? It's now less than fake money because of the deflation of the Russian rubles. Rubles, but yeah. That's current events for now. So if you guys want to invest in Russia, now's your time. Because they're flat shit broke. And Visa and MasterCard suspended their services in Russia, so, you know, fuck those guys. Not the Russians, though. The Russian government. The government sucks. Russians are, wait. A prime example of a good Russian, for me, eh?
It's my lucky day!
Ava LP.
Let me try.
Papi Emma knows that. Papi Emma knows who Evil is, eh? But he won't do.
Solidify.
He won't admit it.
Useless.
And I was actually looking up on some memes. It seems that there was a spike in requests for Ukrainian porn in Pornhub. Ang gago mga tao, eh. People are such assholes sometimes, but that's funny though. Oh yeah, and by the way, we are accepting refugees from the Ukraine in the Philippines right now. So if any of our Ukrainian viewers want the Filipino citizenship, now's the time to become an Asian. You're an honorary Asian by choice. Is that how citizenships work? I think? You've become an honorary Asian. Man, you're going deep. No, I'm just making conversation, Papi. I'm sorry. Sinurch mo naman si Ava Elfie. Alright, where's my commission? Because other than that, I've been just listening to Light Switch by Charlie Puth all day. On loop. You turn me on like a light switch. Fucking shit, dude. On loop, dude. Do you just like listen to a song all day? Without a care in the world. Lump. Yeah!
Think you can get away?
What's your last song that you played on loop for a whole day, bruh?
Solidify!
Because I will play you my song from last week. Which I think will not be copyrighted because it's a DJ remix or something. I think this is a TikTok song, but wait, let me play it from my watch later, one sec. Let me just kill this other guy! Thunderclaw! Bonk. Okay, commissions are done. Okay, I need to play this song that's been stuck in my head since last week. Wait. Eat 'em up, eat 'em up, eat 'em up, eat 'em up. Reese's Puffs, Reese's Puffs. Eat 'em up, eat 'em up, eat 'em up. Yeah, it's a crossover with what do you call that? Misery and CPR. Wait, let me just play this to the chorus, and I need to overlap it with my voice so I don't get copyright strike. Reese's Puffs, Reese's Puffs. Okay, I'm gonna stop it now. I hope you heard that though. Unravel Tokyo Ghoul, huh? Isn't it?
Thank you for complete.
Papi Emma knows that. It's on TikTok, by the way. So go check it out. I haven't opened this, but that sucks. But now my music for the night. For the week, actually, is this one. Wait. I want to have you hear it. So you'll go Ellis. You'll go Ellis again. The title for this one is Here Come the Hot Stepper Avian Version Yuxik Remix. Yeah, dude. Just listen to this if you want to hype your day up, though. This is a song that's been on loop for like the whole day today. Okay, let's move on. Papi Emma was saying there's someone who's joining Worlds and he was tricking people by replying the lyrics of that song. Really? No. Wait lang. I need to scroll up so I can get Papi Emma's code so I can jump to his world. One sec. Alright. Wait lang, ah. What's this? What are the notices? And you know what? The better thing about Twitch is there's no frame drops or there's no failed streams. Ooh, Kokomi and Raiden Shogun will be out in a week's time. Stay tuned for that. Alright, so wait now. Before we proceed... Yeah, we can skip Raiden Shogun and Kokomi as well. Because I heard through the grapevine that Kazuha will be appearing on the next one. So, how do you enter codes here? I'm gonna go to Papi Emin's domain, see if I can do this. Reach the destination, complete within 4 minutes. Thunder Sphere, high speed mist bubble device, fragile platform. Here we go. The parody is stuck in my head, my humps. Isn't that like a Bubble Gang song? Wait lang. Let's see if there are any trick shits here. Why didn't I jump, yo? Cheat, gago. What? Hitbox did not... Wait lang, ha? How's it cheat, bro? Puto! Okay, let me... Restart, bro. May coins pa kaya sa umpisa. Did you enable the skill? No? What skill? 8 na nga yung life na linagay ko eh. Wait, this is a cheat, bro. May coins pa sa umpisa? I think so. I get my monkey to climb. Wow, cheap gago. See, why can't I get the other coin, dude? Yeah, no, wala. I can't jump, oh. What the fuck is this shit? Is that... Yon, there we go. Fuck you, Papi Amen. Okay, so I can skip these? Okay. Are there coins up top? Wala naman siguro, no? Oh wait, why do I get damaged though? Whoa, what? What the fuck? Okay, I'm running out of time!
Ha. Hey.
Wouldn't gliding be faster?
Okay, that sucks.
Schön, Bo.
Okay, that sucks.
The jump boost duration is short.
Ah, okay.
Sige. Let's try it again.
Here we go.
Stabilize.
Useless.
Puta. See? Cheater, motherfucker. Okay, we're gonna skip that. Seeing Evan's domain, ah. Pain. Sinisa pa ba yung domain ka? Pag ako nakagawa na to, chill ka lang, bro. Okay, we still got 2.5 minutes left. So, okay. I still got time. Oh shit. Puta. Wait. Why can't I get up, dude? Where is the path? Okay, that sucks. Dude, trap ba yun? Nandugas, eh? Wow, dude! Onti nung magagawa mo na. Yeah, it's fine. Wait lang. Let's try again. This is fun. Okay. Let's retry. Bad start. Bad start. It's fine.
Huh.
Okay, alam niyo putang ina niyo. Uy, gago! Daya naman! Tapos may spike pa dun sa baba! Son of a bitch, dude! I mean, can you still edit after it's been published? I think you should, though. I can't climb. Okay, that sucks. Why can't I climb, bro? Oops. Wait, did I pick up some coins while I was bouncing? Oi, coins, bro! Dude, ano klaseng kadayaan to? See? This is cheating, Bobby. Ah! Cheating, gago. Okay, one more. Papi Eman, no? Wait. Where am I again? Okay. Okay. Ano yun, dude? Bakit may pathing ba to? Is there a pathing somewhere? See, it just drops me off somewhere, bro. Cheating, bro. Fucker. Okay, I think we need to wait until we need to activate those again. Yun. Okay, support though. God damn it. What? Is it done? Okay. I tested that out before I publish it so it's possible. Yeah, I know. I'm just complaining, bro. Thanks, Happy A, man. This was fun. That's nice. Thumbs up. Thumbs up natin yan. Exit! Yeah, bitch! Gawa ako ng pwedeng madaming 6 again. Okay, let's test out Papi Robert's maze then. The fuck, where is it? Easy. Alright. Easy, you say, yeah? I don't trust you, though. What is this? Oi! I got Primos! That's nice. Publish and design, okay. Speedrun. Okay. Happy Robert, let's test yours. Let's go! I still need to do Abyss, by the way, so... God damn it. I'm getting sidetracked again. Huh? Ano to? Lawak naman, bro. Where are the other coins, bruh? Papi sprint jump there is lucky. No! Why can't I use my skills though? Where are the coins, bro? Isa na naman ba tong cheat? Is this another cheat maze, bro? Wala naman palang time limit eh, so I can take my bloody time, bruh. Okay, there's a coin. Okay, where's the other coin? I saw another coin here. Why don't I have plunge, bruh? Aha, okay. Putang ina. Okay, next. Where are the coins? I just got 4, Ben. Another cheat maze, bro. Elemental side. No? They're in the maze? That's it? Okay, there's another coin there. Why can't I climb, bro? God damn it. Okay, how do I distinguish which walls are climbable, though? This is fucking irritating. Wait, why can't I switch characters, yo? Okay, I can't get in through there, so I can only get it through there. Which is, I can only get it through there? Which I can't get it through there, so I need to get it through here. Dude, this is totally aimless, bro. It's not linear. What the fuck is this maze? It's not linear. There we go. Uh-huh. Sprint jump. Wait, how many more? I need 5 more, right? Finally found my problem. Why do you find problems, though? Use Venti to fly. No, there's no skills here, Papi. It's only jump and then... There's no elemental burst, elemental skills. And there's no marker where the coins are, bro. Dude, this is a very badly planned maze. It's challenging, yes, but there's no path, bro. Robert, what did you do? Okay, so where the fuck do I go now then? Tapos, saan ako punta? The fuck is this shit, bro? I never looked in any corner of the screen. Wait, wait. They're all in the maze. Where the fuck are the mazes? I just found two mazes, that's it. This is super time wasting, bro. Okay, so there's a maze there at this direction. There's a maze here at this direction. Search the two maze again. Grabe! Fuck, where do I go? Diba pag na abyss na stress na siya. No dude, this is just where's Waldo. It's just aimless, bro. It's not a maze. It's just challenging shit. Tangina. The point of a maze is to put you in a path. This is just clueing shit. Wait. I don't mean that it's a bad one, Papi. It's just... If I wanted to do this, I would have gotten my Electroculus na lang, no? Papi, I'm always at the hard one. Huh? Okay, this sucks. Wait lang, ah. Papi, I'm in a structure, eh. This is just... Dude, we're just, like... Where's Wall doing that shit? I don't mean to offend, eh, but... You know. See? How the fuck do I get up there, bruh? Alright, yeah, we leave. It's harder than because mazes are harder. No, Pap, it's not a maze. Mazes have dead ends. This is just, we're just running around aimlessly. Let's try the other one. And it's supposed to be fun. Exit. Alright, that sucks. I didn't get to do my spiral abyss! Mga leche kayo! Excuse me. Alright, last. Papi Roberta. If this is aimless na naman na, I will quit immediately, ah. So I can get stressed out with spiral abyss. Challenging and fun for me, but yeah, Papi, because it's like having a joke and you only know the joke by yourself. It's not fun if people don't understand it though. That's why you have to make it relatable now, okay? Huh? Okay, where the fuck am I going now?
Check the map where your destination is. What map? Papi, your map? What map? Ah, this one. Okay. Where are the coins, bro? I'm still missing 27. I mean 17, sorry. Tapos. Oh, ano na mangyayari? Ba't wala ako ng lightning shit? The heart is just under there. Chill lang, huwag mong spoil bro. Wait lang. Yun! Ako ko na electrogranate, gago. Okay, that sucks. Yawan na! Spera lubis na tayo, gag. I won't accomplish anything from this! After you do that, do the game's domain for free, Mos. Yeah, we're gonna do the domains on Sunday. All of it. In one go. You found the shortcut. No? Yawan na gawin yan? Let's do spiral abyss now. Okay. Mas gusto ko pang ma-stress fighting. Well, I'm no scientist! I am not a scientist, I am a fighter. Alright. We'll finish that another time, Papi Robert. Thank you very much for sharing, by the way. Hindi ka tali na lahat, pero dude, put arrows man lang on where the other shit. Gago, ang hirap. Opponent details. Lawa Churl, Fatui. Wait, do I get more? Okay. We're gonna use our D-Look team here. D-Look, Zhongli Bennett, and Fischl. Team Eula here. Where's my Venti? Okay. Mm-hmm. I need a continuous source of cryo for this, kasi. Nah, it's fine. Let's go. Let's go! Alright, Spiral Abyss, floor 10? Chamber 1? Phase 1, let's go. Character attack, okay. Yeah!
Time for takeoff. Brace yourself. Wheel of life. Beg for mercy. Crush! Here we go. Think you can get away? There is no escape. Echo. Shudder. Crush.
Oi. Fuck you, bitch.
Yahoo. Shudder. Here we go. Crush.
Thanks for mercy. Okay, this is a bit easy. Should we reserve? I spent too much time on the mazes. I think I should just do a best 11 and 12 tomorrow, yeah? It's already 11:43.
Stabilize! I will have order!
By royal decree! Teamwork is dream work!
Time for retribution!
I'll bust out my new Sheng Chou set tomorrow. For now, we just do a best 10 because we ran out of time. It's just, we are currently an hour and 2 minutes in on the stream. Thank you very much for tuning in. But yeah, it's time to go. It's officially Friday. I don't need to finish them on pala in 7 minutes. Eh. Yeah, we have time.
By royal decree.
Well, we have time for the abyss. Continue. Energy recharge. Oi, nice blessings, huh? That's nice.
You'll get time for takeoff. Let's play.
Put your back into it.
Nice.
Killjoy. Crush. Only just begun.
Blood of frost.
No slacking my work.
Shut up.
Wait, what's that? Okay. Nice boom boom though, Eula.
Are you here to play with me?
Gather and listen.
Everybody stand back!
This is order.
Mali! Are you facing that way, idiot? Tanga mo naman, Dilok. Ba't ka dun tum...
Time for retribution!
The more, the merrier.
Gather! Order guide you.
Dum-dum, Dilok. Face the other way, bro.
Over here!
So happy with my best perf. I finally managed to get 31 stars. I thought you said perfect. Performance pala yun.
Worked up.
No lightning shield for you, Miss Witch.
My royal dec-
Stabilize.
Let's end this quickly.
That lag 22 to 23. Yeah, I've been there, bro. I know the feeling.
Stabilize.
Let's light it up.
Bago na pala yung lineup ng enemies, good luck. Yeah, there's the Wolfy Papi. So, we need to wait. But we're gonna do 11 and 12 tomorrow. We run out of time today.
Stabilize.
Odds reveal.
I keep forgetting this guy's lightning though.
Let's end this quickly.
Monk.
This isn't...
Oh. So sleepy. It's either I'm sleepy or I want to eat. Do I want to eat tonight? Crit rate? Sigi, crit rate.
More speed.
Okay.
Behold!
Shine down!
The abyss!
Think you can get away? You're right. Beg for mercy.
Hear the truth.
Shudder. Freeze to the core. Rack and ruin.
Huh? Forgot.
Brace yourself.
Great be upon you.
Beg for mercy.
The power.
Yahoo! Sacred name.
Fortune preserver.
Shall fetch you free.
Shut up. Huh? Here we go. Time for takeoff. Crush.
Great be upon you.
Let's see how the shield progression does with the animo damage.
Beg for mercy. Huh?
It's not hitting kasi.
Find you.
Illusion shattered. Crush.
The truth shall set you free.
Go. Shudder.
Hear ye the word.
Owie, owie, owie.
Grace be upon you.
Beg for mercy.
The power.
Brace yourself.
Revelation.
Shudder.
Bitch. Alright. Last one, then we stop streaming na. Ayoko na nung mag-maze masyado.
This is order. Solidify.
By royal decree.
Time for retribution.
Shadow Raven.
Gather.
Hoy.
Let's light it up. Teamwork is true.
Verdict is
the end is nigh.
Solidify.
The end will come.
Shit, hindi yata matatapos to yung time, ah.
I will have order.
Fuck, 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 fuck.
Wings of darkness.
Fine.
Burn.
20 seconds, bro. Fuck you. Yeah. 3 stars this bitch. Leave for now. All right, we good, we good, we good. We good, brother. Oh, my neck. Sa palig ko gagi. Nagbike agad si Shin Midori. I'm sorry. Wait lang. Let me just get my primos. Let me just get my intertwined fate. Asan na yung fate ko? Where's my fate? Intertwined fate. Ay, advanced. Chill, bro. Chill. We got 5 and... Wait lang ah. Yeah, I'm not gonna risk it. I might get Miko. We will not risk that shit. Oh, wait. I got a Shrine of Depths. Wait, no. Inazuma Shrine of Depths. Shrine of Depths. Shrine of Depths. Where the fuck did I mark that, bro? Alam ko may na-mark ako somewhere here eh. Hmm. Shrine of Depths. The fuck? Alam ko may na-mark ako sa... here. No, it's portal. Oh no. I need shrine, bro. Wala? Okay, that sucks. That sucks, that sucks, that sucks. Where's my Miko again? You know what? She's actually pretty meta right now. Yeah, Emiko is meta right now. Because of her elemental skills and burst. Crit damage, elemental mastery. I just choked on my spit. Ah, that sucks.
The damned okay. Will sooner die.
I think this is it, guys. Thank you very much for tuning in. Appreciate it. Have a great night. Looking forward to your anchor posts, but appreciate them over time. Again, stay safe. Have a great night. And catch you all tomorrow. See ya. Think you can get away? Yeah.